If you're looking for a new way to die, the TikTok self-defense guy is out here right now teaching people how to get out of a robbery the wrong way. I don't know if you guys seen this, but this guy is going to get you clapped. Here in Los Angeles, these robbers are out here. I'm going to tell you something right now. Just give it up, all right? Don't try to be a superhero. There's a reason why we have comic books. There's a reason why we have Marvel, not DC. There's a reason why we have Marvel right now. We got superheroes, but guess what? They ain't real. You not a superhero. I don't care if you work at Winn-Dixie or Kroger, all right? You're not a superhero. I don't care what they say, all right? You're not you may have gotten hero pay, but you ain't no hero or no superhero. So if someone puts a gun out on you, please don't do these TikTok defense guy moves, because that may be your last time. What do you want? Okay, you can have it. You can, whatever it is, Mr. Robber, you can have it. Especially out here in Los Angeles, man, they are hungry. I mean, they are foaming at the mouth, man. They'll just rob, they're robbing everything out here in LA. So if you have it, just give it up. Guess what? You can always buy another. Or you can just do a firm like all the IG chicks do when they want to go to Turks and Caicos. How is his company making money right now? Please don't do this. If you want to be on earth a little longer, don't follow what this TikTok dude is telling you what to do.